spraying corn. We're getting our chemicals mixed up here. We're spraying some DuPont, Rim Q, 4 ounces to the acre. What we're doing, we got our water running into our mixing cone, and we got it stirring up in there. And Bob's got his, he's got his stuff, so we mix that dry chemical up. Works pretty dang good. We're putting out some atrazine, but I just dump it in the top with the agitation running. And he's getting that mixed up. We're running 32 ounces to the acre of Roundup. I'm gonna go turn the sprayer on. We about got all our chemicals added. I don't like to start adding, water till we're absolutely sure we got gonna get everything on there. Alright, we're gonna start pumping the chemical in. There's a flow meter tells us how many gallons we're put on. It makes it a whole lot easier to mix up a load now, so you know exactly how many gallons you put on. It made a putting that in, it made a big difference when we put that on the water trailer. not that hard once you get on the rolls, and all you gotta do is follow the rolls, but sometimes it's a pain in the butt getting on the road, trying to find them. And a lot of the problem is my planter's 20 foot and the sprayer's 75 foot. So you're either gonna, I got the sprayer set to overlap 6 inches. So you're either gonna have a little strip like that, which it's getting sprayed even though it says it's not. Or you got, or you're gonna be overlapping. So what's, I need to get the AB line on the planter and the sprayer to match up, but what I do is when I get down there to the end, I shift my line, and that, when I turn on the end here, that lets me find my rolls. What I normally do is drive toward that line, start turning, and then I'll flip my switch and find my rolls and go. This GPS countless times, or the rate control part of it rather, it never wants to put out enough. So I've just learned that if you set it a gallon per acre above what you want to put out, it's normally always right on the money. Did you get in trouble?
You
pee-peed on yourself. Oh, you peed on Bob? Why'd you do that for? Did you get in trouble? So what we're doing now is changing to our stream bars. We're gonna stream this nitrogen on this corn because we're running out of time, and this sprayer is so much faster. I can put out a tank load of nitrogen every 15 minutes with it. And plus, I've got section control, so I overlap less with it. You run over less corn. The only negative I see to streaming the corn is on the bigger corn, you've got the potential to burn it. The little corn, if it's not got a lot of leaf area, it don't catch a lot of the nitrogen. Therefore, you don't get a lot of the burn.
Hello, Grace. Boy, look at that twirling. Drinking.
Not in Pepsi.
Are you sure it ain't Pepsi?
Pepsi.
Pepsi.
It makes it Pepsi too. I want to put on the back.